is this the bus terminal? I'd like to know what time the buses leave tomorrow for Ottawa.
No, no, no. You got the wrong number. This is McGrann's boarding house. Why don't you look up the right number before you dial?
I'm sorry.
Now, Mrs. McGrann, that wasn't for me.
Nope, someone asked him for that bus terminal again. It's the fourth time in 2 days. Must have changed the number or something.
You called.
Listen, it's got to be tomorrow. Do you hear me? Tomorrow. He just made a big row in front of everyone. After this, nothing's going to surprise anyone. It's made to order.
Can you get him there?
There's always a way to handle George. Be at the place as soon as it opens.
Okay, kid. It's a date.
Good luck, darling.